Most of them experience the same challenging when they start established in Canada in their early life. Discrimination, unfair, underprivileged living style, but what they have one common element. They have their courage, they have their enthusiasm, they have their hope. They strive for their best and become one of the most prominent Chinese Canadian, even though I would say Canadian in this country. 过去我们都知道很多不同的朋友来到加拿大，大家都会说加拿大没有气吗？其实不是，你看看今天六个得奖人，他们每一人都是从很草根的时间爬上来，有今天的成就。所以要讲的，我是参加五个 speaker 也讲了很多了，但是我现在要邀请的就是今天得奖人 Professor Francis Cheung to come out to say a few words to us then.